punch out. Are you awake? Hurry and get up. I have your clothes ready over there. Tomorrow is Christmas Day. You will need to do your best in training. It decides the Hey! Don't tell me you've forgotten already. How could you forget? Director Herzog said that whoever performs best today can leave this place and go to the capital to study. So you have to try your best. We promised we would see what lies on the other side of the ocean together. This is the card I made. You just need to sign it with your name. Your clothes are on that chair. Come out once you've changed. Zed should be waiting outside.
My little Renata, you're looking so pretty today. What are you doing? Why isn't...
Dr. Herzog, I'm...
The flowering season of the Arctic Rose has already passed. However, you have always found favor with Lady Luck. Keep looking. But remember, not to neglect your training.
If Director Herzog found out, I told him to get up. Why isn't he here yet? Oh well, I guess I'll have to wait for him a while longer.
Lying on the bed? He appears to be no better, even after all the nutrients.
What a waste. If I had those nutrients, I could have reached Mr. Herzog.
Hey, didn't Mr. Herzog give you an extra dose?
Well, you'll see it with your own eyes. Let's go. Has the time come once again to go and beg for scraps like a hungry stray dog? Why don't you leave that to Anton? Nobody can tell me what to do. Not even the director himself.
But today's training will determine who gets to go to the capital.
Very easy. If I wanted to leave the orphanage, nobody...
Well, okay.
That's more like it. I will trust you with the Christmas gift box.
Come and check it.
Seems the supply ship hasn't arrived.
Normally, the supply ship arrives just before Christmas. There'll be supplies for the whole year, and Christmas gifts. Ah, the training's about to begin. I must go now. Don't forget to find a date for tomorrow's Christmas banquet.
Mean it?
I'm sorry.
What a spoiled kid. Never learned to say I'm sorry, have you?
Anton, forget it. These people are dummies. Go now. Mr. Herzog awaits.
Why are there only two of you? Where's Z?
Director Herzog, Zed isn't feeling well.
Huh? But yesterday he was just fine. Has something gone wrong with his dosage?
Don't worry, he's going to be just fine. Look, we've made this Christmas card for you.
My little Renata, aren't you the most heartwarming flower in this frozen land? All right, here's the training gift. Don't move a muscle until I give my orders.
Anton, it's your turn.
What a shame. So much time for such a simple test.
Finally, a breakthrough. Out of the way!
Send him back! Renata, are you all right?
I'm fine. It's just a scratch.
Good to hear. You're all my most precious...
What happened to Anton just then?
Anton? Such great power. Surely it can only be...
Dr. Herzog, I'm sure you know who sent me here. If you are not willing to share with us the results of your research, we will halt all funding to your orphanage with immediate effect.
So, the day has finally come. My warmest welcome, Commissioner Bondarev. Commissioner, every year, the supply ship brings us food
and chocolate for the kids. And my vodka, of course.
It is only you this year. So I guess you must be carrying a whole year's worth.
Don't worry, Doctor. The supplies are. That's why I called in a chopper to get the essential supplies to you. Christmas gifts for the kids and vodka.
How very touching. But did they really just send a.
Well, since you've figured it out, I'll be direct. There are changes taking place at headquarters. My superior is just... That's why I was sent here. My superior is convinced that this mysterious harbor, which costs a huge...
people in the secret service... The assumption you make is totally unfounded. My work in here is to build the largest genome bank in the world. Look at this place. A natural and totally self-sufficient...
Oh, a genome bank, huh?
I took into my care these orphans with genetic defects while they are both my research subjects and my children. Please, allow me to finish their training first. We can have a good chat after that. All right, that's all for today. And don't forget to find a date.
Thank you, Doctor. I've already found a date.
Let me guess.
Go prepare the Christmas banquet. By the way, you were excellent during the training today. Here is your prize. Chocolate straight from the capital. Like it?
It was supposed to be a Christmas gift, so don't tell anyone else.
please. I'll take that as a yes. What do you think it's like on the other side of the ocean? The people on the other side of the ocean are probably wondering the same thing. Do you remember when you first saw it? You said that you wanted to be just like it, to be able to swim freely in the ocean. If that day ever comes, I hope that I'll be standing right next to you. I'm very happy to have you by my side. Right. Let's go back.
There is no need to rush. Everybody will get one. All you have to do now is simply help with the preparations for the Christmas banquet.
Slow down, please. My wound.
Hi, Vera.
Boring.
My dear children, today is Christmas Day, a very important occasion here in Black Swan Bay. After today's training, I have decided that the lucky person going to the capital this year is Anton. That's great.
Anton! I knew you'd win! Z was never a match for you.
As for the rest of you, cheer up. Commissioner Bond, and when he goes back, he will convince the authorities to grant us more quotas. This is a time to rejoice! Let's celebrate this wonderful night!
Going anywhere.
Where is Z? Is he too scared to come? What a coward. I will make mincemeat of you.
Let's go, Anton. I need to give you a full... I can only send you off to the cap.
Yes, Doctor.
I really...
Oh, my little Renata. It's a known fact that some wolves disguise themselves. First, they gain the herd's trust. They then use all kinds of...
You mean Derek de Herzog is a bad man? But...
What do you think? I better stop here. I suppose this is not a good story to tell on Christmas Eve. I was planning on giving you your Christmas gift tonight. I'm gonna go get some sleep. At the end of the millennium, Satan shall be released from his prison. Nations shall then fall in total disarray. Gog and Magog shall be summoned to wars, where their numbers are as sands by the sea.